spotted them again. Yes, got him again. Got him again. Easy.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
And today it's Real Madrid, they'll play Boca Juniors. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal, Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Here is the Boca Juniors lineup for you. Well, we've gone with a four. And it's a shot now! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Real Madrid, strong favourites.
As they are quite often. They've had to learn to live with it, and usually they've done it well.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring.
Now the shot! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Crisp defending there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Throw in now. Fabra. It goes out wide again. Fernando Gago. Shot on! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Fernando Gago. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Fernando Gago getting forward well as a team now. And shoots! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Going for goal! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Back, the interceptor got it for them. Marcelo under some pressure, he shielded it well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Real Madrid given the throw here. Here's Casemiro. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. The shot's up! That's the post! He's had a go here!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Cristiano Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Guillermo Sara, the goalkeeper, a simple stop. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Put into the middle. Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Corner. Can't recall Cristiano Ronaldo being as quiet as he has been in this game.
Well, I think it's been a question of defences, or this defence on top. His head's dropped a little bit. It might be that they'll have to change him at some point.
He's put in the corner. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Now that's a throw. Trying to reach Benzema, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
They can have no complaints looking at that.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Be a throw. Fernando Gago. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Gonna try one now. Here's a chance. Shot on. Oh, it's into the net. It's an own goal.
Oh no, okay.
It comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Well, here's the goal again. That could be a very costly own goal. because they're trailing to it now. Karim Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Gets his cross in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And it is a goal kick. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Time for goal! It's a brilliant stop. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Here comes the corner. Only partially away from danger. Be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good work, really, to read. And shoots!
No!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
And here is another angle on that goal. Margin here to 2-0. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Sliding. No.
That old song you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Neatly intercepted. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, he's got support here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Isco.
He knocked me in.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. On the attack here. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
With a card.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Isco.
Let's go, goalkeeper.
Yeah. Time will be 4 minutes.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
See
you. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
But I'm the goalkeeper, he's on the
Fernando Gago. And the referee blows for one last time. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Well, as for the opposition, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet.
No, it's too hard. No, too high. A little too high again. Maybe a little. No. Well, let's just get into the match. Here we are.
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
Throw. Antonio Valencia into the attacking third. And Herrera! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Manchester United get the advantage decision. And Herrera. Back with Pogba.
Tackle.
Oh, nowhere there.
No, he's skewed that one. He skewed it badly.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go. It's good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Blint. Pogba. Now, here's a chance. Challenges for the ball. Whipped in hard and low. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Right.
The Qatarians' corner. Cleared away by the defender.
It's going to go right. We're going to go.
An opponent's around him. That's good screening of the football. Antonio Valencia. Hey. He's onside and in behind.
I'm playing football.
Got the tackle in. Matic. It's good work between these two. And it's behind for the goal kick.
What the hell? I'm playing.
Herrera.
We're going to tackle.
Now Marcus Rashford. He loves these situations, Rashford. Off he goes. Space to cross the ball now. Tackle here. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. It goes out wide again. Always huge worldwide interest in Manchester United, but the United fans around the globe will be a little bit concerned about the strength of the opposition.
It's going to make life tough for Manchester United from the defensive point of view. They can be resilient on the back foot.
Throw here.
Make me a throw. Let me just go in. The pig. Pig.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
My dad's going to be goalkeeper. I'm going to take
this. And Herrera.
Get out of here. Get out of here, mate.
Looking good, this move.
Okay. Please, Pogba. I'm the goalkeeper. Get out.
Good challenge. Romelu Lukaku.
That's embarrassing. My name's
Lukaku. Pogba. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Boom! Can I hurry up already? It's going over. tackle the goalkeeper.
Romelu Lukaku. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner for Manchester United.
I'm going to hit that, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. hurry up. Yes!
It's a fine, well-worked
goal. Yes! Oh, look at my dab. Look at my dab. Look at my dab.
Great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, it's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times in these kind of corner kick situations. Oh, he works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Rashford. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Paul Pogba, how did he do for you in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time we to score that ball. Put his side in the lead.
Subscribe, like, share, you know. Comment a video. Just comment a song to get a shout out. Pretty much, yeah. Just, you know. Just name a song, subscribe to me, and say subscribe. Or, yeah, make sure you subscribe to Elin. Elin. Geraldine Grugan, she's my friend, and subscribe to Curtis Fregan, those are two of my friends, so yeah, subscribe to those. I'll be making a Fortnite gameplay today, and I will show you guys how to get a free, a blue team leader and a glider today for free. So first you have to go into the PS Store. That's pretty easy, huh? That's easy. You go down to... It says if you play Fortnite on a PlayStation, by the way. And then you go down to PS Plus in the PS Store. And then you can see there, there's the character, right? And then it's called Fortnite Battle Royale PlayStation Plus Celebration Pack, okay? and then buy it, and that's all. And then go on Fortnite, and that's all you have to do. So, bye.